If you want to ask who should take on responsibility for this, from the beginning, it's the government who was withdrawing the concession, and we had no choice whatsoever other than to take that on. The idea we are not honouring the original agreement is wrong, and I really refute that, and I resent it. We absolutely, absolutely are honouring the agreement we came to with George Osborne and John Whittingdale to the T.